Hey, it's Martin Varrand from Motocross Advice, and I'm here with the next episode of Motocross Minutes. Thank you for being here. Hope you have subscribed. And today I want to talk about this interesting question that I hear a lot, and probably a lot of riders hear a lot, by people saying that dirt bikes are dangerous. And today I want to talk about this topic a bit and give you my idea, what I think about this. So I have a very philosophical approach to answer this question if dirt bikes are dangerous. I say dirt bikes are not dangerous, at least not without a rider on them. Danger is only a possibility when a rider is on board. And risk is only increased when a rider makes a poor decision. I have a very straightforward piece of advice for you. Expect to crash. Everyone crash. Embrace it. Ultimately, you are in control of how fast you ride. And the vast majority of falls will not end up with any significant injury. The trick is to minimize falls and crashes as much as possible. And you can do this by riding with your brain, not with your ego. All motorsports carry an element of risk, obviously. And if you decide to ride too fast for your ability, do not pay attention to what is going on around you or try to keep up with much faster riders, then you can expect to run into trouble. Risk is increased further when racing, and you have to learn to predict what others riders might do around you. If you follow the basic rules in my YouTube channel, in my ebook, and in my online course, and practice the drills, and you will develop the skills you need to ride fast safely. In the meantime, don't ride beyond your ability. So I have had this issue with motocross learning for a long time, that there are a lot of good teachers out there who are teaching other riders, holding different motocross camps, but this is not enough because we have a lot of riders all over the world, and good, correct techniques just don't reach those riders everywhere. That is why I have opened a new movement in motocross learning industry. I have opened up my online course about dirt bike riding techniques, drills, and all the secrets you need to know in order to develop these correct techniques into your body and in order for you to kind of learn the motocross in the right way. My goal is to reach all the riders all over the world and teach them the right techniques that you really need in order to make progress, have less injuries, and really enjoy the sport. So if you are ready to start learning motocross with me, I've added a link into this video description where you can learn more about this online course which I made. And hopefully soon we can start learning motocross together. Thank you for watching. I hope you are subscribed to my YouTube channel, and we will see you with the next episode of Motocross Minutes. Thank you for watching.